president.
Priorities. Oh my God. Trillions of dollars spent on the war. We got 22% of our precious children living in poverty and 40% black, brown, and red children living in poverty. You couldn't have a better example of war priority. And yet, you know, the military-industrial complex tied to the Wall Street oligarchs, they're making big money. War is profitable for some folks. War is devastating for other folks.
And what about the surge in Afghanistan, all the extra people going? What do you say about that?
I think that the Obama administration is morally bankrupt when it comes to their attempt to keep the war going in Afghanistan. We're beginning the 11th year, the longest war in the history of America.
Okay, last question. All the money spent in those two wars, Iraq and Afghanistan, if it had been yours to spend, what would you have done?
I would have started with the precious children of all colors. I would have made sure that each one of them had quality education, pre-kindergarten care, health care. Then I'd make sure all the elderly were taken care of. Then I'd make sure all the poor were taken care of, make sure the working class treated fairly. And you still got extra money left over from the $1 trillion fund. But it's a matter of priority. So
I'm a teacher.